My name is Oscar Smulders and I'm Innovation Manager for the Maintenance Value Park in the Netherlands.
Okay, interesting. Could you please tell me what innovation management issues are you most interested in?
The biggest question, I think, is how to make it work, how to really get the companies and research institutes together to create new ideas and really fulfill them.
So, in your professional opinion, what do you think is the future of innovation?
I think it will be a mix of creating networks, using new technologies, but also getting people involved in using those technologies. Not only the technology focus, but also just making it work with people. So both of those combined.
And finally, in your opinion, what are the key factors for success in innovation?
I think creativity. Translate creativity into action and making it realize, making it work.